oh, as I'm patching, I start reading the notes to find out what's in store. Cause the preseason is here, and I can't help but to see AP items got nerfed.
But they buffed 80 carries,
so I'll play 80 carry just like both my solo lanes, as well as jungle graves. Not to mention we have Caitlyn on support.
I won't insane items that I've never heard of. Can't even buy rewards. Oh, I see everyone's keystone masteries. What's up for mine? I got the X on me. Five marksmen and I'm fighting for the new buff. Boss that I can't afford. Oh, gonna take some time to get used to things in preseason.
Oh, that was fast. So I'll start up a new game. This time I'll set up a mastery page. Should I take teleport? No, it just got changed. Never saw, but now she's flying down to all of the lanes. If your team's a one gold, go hunt the bounty, hunt the bounty.
On me.